Y'all ready for this? Y'all ready for this? Hello, guys. Hello. It's the fun day. It's arm day. It's the fun day. Let's go. Day three, baby. Day three. Woo, it's hot. All right, guys. What is up? What is up out there? It is arm day. It is my favorite day. Well, they're all my favorite, to be honest. They're all my favorite. But I love arms. So I hope everybody is, what's up? I'm just seeing everybody come on. Hope everybody's having a great morning so far. I hope you're getting up. I hope you had your coffee, your breakfast, whatever you do before you do this workout. Today is Wednesday. Today is the third day of the challenge. And I just want you guys to realize how, just take one day at a time. I put something up yesterday, like one day at a time, you know what I mean? But like before you know it, you're gonna have 21 days in the month of May that you worked out. So just get those check marks ready, guys. There was like a lot of people are asking questions that they need to send me the calendar every day or whatever. At the end, you send me, you could tag me every day on your calendar with your check mark. I love that. But at the end of the month is when I'd love every single one of you to put the calendar up and show me your check marks. Remember, your check marks can be on any day. They don't have to be Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. If you miss a workout during the week, you can do it on Saturday. You can do it on Sunday. If you're a day behind, however you do this workout is up to you. There is still time to enter the challenge. The Zoom call, I believe I'm going to move it to the 14th or the 15th. So for those of you who are signed up, get ready. An email should go out this Friday, kind of reiterating all the stuff I already say, but you guys will know it and you guys will get the Zoom link. So you guys are going to be the only ones that have the Zoom link. If you didn't get the welcome email, it's because you signed up for the challenge after Sunday night. So don't worry, you'll get the next email, okay? Just trying to get out some stuff that I know I'm getting a lot of questions on. I got my door open today. When my door's open, that means it's hot as shit in my room. So if you are somewhere where it is cold, make your room hot. I don't care if you have to turn the heat up, put a few layers on. And you guys might also recognize my hot shirt today. Yeah, today's Cinco de Mayo. Today's Cinco de Mayo. And it is an amazing day, right? So, hold on one second. You guys might have noticed a recipe I put up yesterday. Check it out, right? Check out the recipe. Check it out, okay? Because today's Cinco de Mayo. You guys can all go and see it. We have a party tonight. Hold on, I want to see something. Hold on, guys. Woo. Yes, exactly. So, just so that you guys know, today's workout is brought to you by El Jimador, okay? So, if you guys notice that recipe, it is up for you guys. El Jimador is actually sponsoring this day's workout. So, thank you guys. Thank you, El Jimador. I am so excited to represent you guys today on Cinco de Mayo. All right? So, without any further ado, I say it's time we get this party started. It's a real party day. I'm already sweating, guys. So, guys, we're going to start with biceps. We'll go to triceps. We'll go back to biceps. We'll go to triceps. I'm even going to throw in a squat and a press today. And let me tell you, do not miss legs tomorrow, okay? So, let's get this thing going, guys. We're starting this one in five. Woo! Shake it out, guys. We're starting this one in three. Everybody, I'm putting you on the clock. Happy Wednesday, guys, day three. In three, two, one. Everybody on the clock. Let's do this, guys. Woo! Jumping jacks. Let's go, guys, come on. Warm it up, guys. Remember, first 3 minutes are all about the warm-up, guys. Get your heart rate up, okay? If you have to modify anything, modify it, but do it. Let's go, guys. Come on. Yeah, you. You know these leggings are business, guys. Let's go. Woo. In five. Guys, you got high knees in three, two, one. High knees, let's go. Come on, high knees. High knees. Woo. Let's go. High knees, guys, high knees. I'm already hot. All right, guys, jumping jacks, three, two. Let's go, guys, jumping jacks, come on. Woo! Come on. In five, four, three, I comes back, guys. 3, 2. Ow, wakes up, though. Woo! All the way down, all the way up. Come on, guys, come on. Come on. I need you. Let's go, I see you. You gotta do the work, guys. Nobody does the work for you. Stop waiting for somebody else to do your work. Let's go. Anything you want done, I learn this all the time. Anything you want done right, you gotta do yourself. In 5, 4, 3, 2. Ah, put him down, guys. Ooh, give me 50 seconds over that head quick, go. One knee, one weight. Look, 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 one weight. One weight. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh my God, guys. Oh, I'm sweating. Put that weight down. Tricep push-ups. Let's go, guys. Tricep push-ups into burpees. And then we grab these weights and we go back to biceps. Let's go, guys, in 5, in 4. Look, you gotta make a U. You gotta make a U with your hands. Elbows in tight. 3, 2, 1, go. Down, down, go. Oh, yeah. Guys, most of you will have to do this on your knees, maybe, okay? That's fine. You gotta keep those elbows in tight. All the way down, all the way up. Let's go, guys. Come on. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Guys, perfect. So, woo! Come on, all the way down, all the way up. Let's go. Ah! Come on, guys, you gotta move that body. Let's go. Woo! Ah! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ah! Wow. Wow. Woo! Grab those weights, guys. Let's go. Ah! 3, 2. Guys, lock both arms down. Hold them halfway. Ah. 2 on the right, hold them halfway, 2 on the left. Looks like this. 1, 2. Hold it up. 1, 2. Hold it up, go. 1. What up, Jen? 2, hold it up, let's go. 1, 2, hold it up, go. Guys, I'm using 12s. Stay with me, come on. Halfway up, go. And whatever you weight you're using, you're perfect. Just know that. Whatever you're using right now, you're perfect. Go. Woo. Ah. Oh my God. Woo. Wow. Guys, 50 seconds. We're gonna add a shoulder press and drop down to one side. So what, one on one side, one on the other. In 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it up, ready? Check it out. Right arm curl. Press. Bring it back down. Left arm curl. Press. Bring it back down. Go. Oh my God. Come on, guys. Ah. Woo! That arm's got to stay 90 degrees when the other arm's moving, guys. Come on. Left. Come on. Yes. Yes. Woo. Woo. 50 seconds left, guys. Come on. I want 30 seconds of a squat and a press before we lay down. In 8, 7, 6, 5. How my Canadians doing? I think I'm gonna spend like 5 hours at the post office. Sending out your shirts, guys. We're gonna love you. My Canadians. 3, 2, guys, raise on your shoulders. Go. Woo. 3, 2, 1, go. Squat and press, go. Ah. Woo. Go. Come on. Where my Canadians at? Put up the hearts. Come on, guys. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. One more.
Real fucking quick, nigga.
Ah! Wow. Guys, lay down. Skull crusher. Let's go. Woo! Grab my towel. My mascara. My mascara's coming off. Here we go, guys. 3, 2, 1. Guys, skull crusher. Elbows over your shoulders. Take those weights down to the floor.
Yeah.
And then straight up, go. Woo. Here we go, guys. We're right on time now. Come on. Woo.
Yeah.
Let's go. To the floor, straight up, go.
Knees short.
Ah. Guys, we're gonna add our legs in 5.
That's why I never ask for help.
Four.
For you niggas,
3, 2, 1, guys, add those legs up. Weights down, go.
Real fucking quick, niggas.
Come on, guys.
0 to 100.
20 seconds.
Real fucking quick, niggas.
Come on. Stay in this now, guys. If you want to do a little reach up for your toes at the top, go ahead. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, go down 4, 3, come on guys, check it out. You know this one across the head. And if you don't, elbow stays up high. You take that weight right across your head to that opposite shoulder. Right above that opposite shoulder, guys. Right next to that ear. Let's go. Woo. Right across the head, go. Come on, guys. Yes. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. You guys, squeeze your weights together. You know what's coming, Amanda. In 5, 4, Tanya. 3, guys. 2, 1. Squeeze the weights together, right? Here we go, right? Right shoulder up. Left shoulder up. Guys, right around that head, go. Come on. Come on.
Real quick.
Let's go.
Real quick. Squat on that rear shit. 0 to 100.
10. 9. We got our legs in 8.
Real fucking 7.
0 to 100.
6. Real quick.
5. Come on, guys. 4.
Real quick. Whole squat
3,
on that rear shit. 0 to 100. Nigga, real quick.
1, guys. Add your legs in. Go. Weights up. Weights down. Go. Take both weights to the side of the ears, right? Right around that head, guys.
I'm just trying to stay alive.
Take care of my people.
And they don't
no
more for
come on, guys. 10 seconds out of 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, guys, we're still in 3, 2, 1. Sit up. Hammer throw, legs up, lean back up. Woo! Guys, come on. Touch them down, bring them up. Touch them down, bring them up. Go. Guys, we have shoulder press in 8, 7. Anybody with a bad back, you can put your feet down and just stay up, right? Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Guys, hammer curl. Rest it up, bring it back down, go. Abs gotta catch you guys. If you fall back, you just get back up, right? Just like life, guys. Fall down, get back up. Wow. 50 seconds left. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh my God, guys. Woo. Guys, reverse burpees. We start this right here again. Right from the floor. Here we go, guys. Oh my God, my arms. Oh my gosh. In 3. Guys, let's go. Reverse burpees. In 2, you gotta push off the floor. If reverse burpees are a little advanced, do regular burpees. 3, 2, 1, go. What's the move? Can I tell the truth? If I was doing this for you, then I have nothing left to prove. 20 seconds. Go.
Ah.
Come on, guys. Come on. Woo. Let's go. Ah. Woo. 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, Nice approach with your breath. Nice up and back. Woo. 3, 2, 1. Let's go, guys. Legs up. Bicep curl. Shoulder press. Touch down. Ground up. Woo. Woo. Come on. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Remember, guys, transition time is key. Take very little breaks. 3, 2, 1. Legs up. Bicep curl. Go. Bicep curl. Go. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Woo. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, guys, lay down. Wow. Touch your waist together. Right shoulder up. Add those legs. Left shoulder up. Add those legs. Go. Come on, guys. Come on. You got this now. We're on our way back now, right? Back to the beginning. Come on. Woo! Yes. Keep those elbows up high, guys. 10, 9, 8, 7, guys. Just do the arms now. 3, 2. Right on that head, go. Woo! Guys, burn that shit out, go. Burn it out, go. Come on, guys. Woo. This feels good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Guys, separate those weights in 5, 4, 3, 2. Separate them. Palms face your toes, right? And opposite ear. One arm now. Go. Oh my God. Woo. Right across the head, guys. Come on, guys. There's always a choreography in what we're doing, right? Separate the weights, right? Legs go down, weights go down. Weights come up, go. Woo! Ah. Woo! Come on. Guys, everything's the way you do it, right? Come on, there's always a good way. 10, 9, 8, 7. Guys, legs go down, just slow crush for 5, 4, 3, 2. Wow. Oh my God. Woo. Down and up, guys. Let's go. 20 seconds left. Come on, come on. 15, 15. We stand up, squat, and press. Oh my God. 8, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Guys, how you doing? How you doing? Good? You got that squatted press. In 3. Uh-oh. In 2. Guys, 30 seconds here. 3, 2. Whoa. Woo. Woo. Come on. Come on. Ah. Go. Oh my God. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ah. Arms halfway. Bicep curl, shoulder press, one arm at a time. 3, 2. Ah. So guys. Gotta hold that arm halfway. You gotta drop it down. You can drop it down. But keep those opposite arms moving, guys. Let's go. Woo. Come on. Nobody said it would be easy, right? But you're gonna be in the best shape after these 21, workouts. Let's go, guys. Woo. I think we should get Will Smith to join us, you know? Somebody, we need to app Will Smith. We need to tell him. 21 day challenge, let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, go. Woo! Two curls, go. Two and two, guys, let's go. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Come on, guys. 20 seconds left, go. Guys, you gotta want this part. That last few minutes of class, right? You gotta want it a little bit more, guys. Here we go on 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh my God, guys. I don't know how to tell you this, but it's a burpee break. It's tricep push-ups. I love you. I tell you, hey, me. Here we go, 3. Two, one, guys, burpee, let's go. Woo. Come on, come on. Ah, go. Woo. Woo. Come on, guys. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Tricep push-ups, 3, 2, 1. Go. I gotta go to my knees. Woo. Come on, guys. Elbows are tight. They can do with those hands. Come on. 50 seconds, you stand up. Woo. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, three, two, up, let's go. Grab one weight, guys. Up, one weight over your head. Three, we're almost back to the beginning, guys. In two, one. Guys, I'm with you. I'll do everything with you. Come on. Down and up, go. Faster, go. Guys, we got that second heavy weight in 10. 9, get it, Gina, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, oh my God, grab that second weight, guys, over your head, 3, 2, wow, all the way down the way I go, come on, guys, stay with me now. Keep that chin up, don't forget to breathe. Biceps will be right next to your ears. Wow. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh my God. Woo. Guys, put those hands up. Kickbacks. 3, 2, hold them up. 3, 2, 1, go. Thirsty for me, now are you? He said, free. Come on. Come on, guys. 10, 9, 8, 7. Come on, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2. Over that head last time. Woo! Down and up, go. Wow. Today's off the charts again, guys, go. Oh my God. 15 seconds left, come on. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, Wow. Last 2 minutes with these weights, guys. I don't always sweat this much, especially on our arms. Guys, last 2 minutes. with the weights. Woo! It should be like natural beauty. Natural beauty would be like, just take that makeup off. You got this. There you go. Here we go, guys. Bicep curl 3. Hammer curl 2. Wonga. Woo! Come on. You guys need to tie your shoes? You need to put up your hair? Now's not the time. 5. Four holes on top, 3, 2, turn them up, turn them in, chop it down, pick it up just like this. Here we go, 3, 2, bicep curl, go. Ah. Come on, we're almost done. Woo. And 5, 4. 3, 2, hold it up. Oh my God, this is crazy, dude. 5, 4, last 15 seconds. 3, 2, go. 15 seconds left, go guys, come on. Stay strong with me now. All the way down, all the way up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, wow. Guys, jumping jacks and burpees. We are done. Here we go. In 3, 2, guys, you get it. Day 3, check it off. Woo! Here we go, guys. In 10. In 9, guys, if you want to do a burpee into a reverse burpee, go ahead. I'm going to do it. 3, 2, 1. Guys, hit it, go. Ah. Come on, burpee, reverse burpee, burpee, and reverse burpee. Do something. Move that line, go. Woo! Let's go. Ah. Come on. Woo! Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last burpee. Woo. Oh my God. I need a second. Wow. Guys, if you just signed up for this and you've never done this workout before and you signed up for the challenge, I really want to clap it up to you because this week is one of our hardest weeks. Okay, medium weight week. Do not ever, ever question it, okay? It will be one of the hardest weeks, and it's not heavy weights. It's medium weights, okay? I'm sweating like it's leg day too, Arch. Guys, one more time. Thank you to El Jimador. I actually really, really do sometimes like tequila. So happy Cinco de Mayo, guys. Hope you party or drink responsibly, whatever you do. Stay safe. And I will see you guys tomorrow for legs and full body, and it will be a lot of full body. Last week we had heavy weights. Those of you who were with us last week will tell you it was a lot of legs. It'll be a lot of legs. It'll be all legs, but you're going to add your upper body tomorrow. So just get ready. Your arms ain't getting a break, guys. And then real quick, just for fun, guys, everybody go like this. Oh yeah, everybody go like this. Take one hand up, right? Reach over, pull down on that elbow. Stretch that tricep out. Woo! Pull down on the other elbow. Stretch that tricep out. Ah, circle those arms real big. And guys, I love you all. Thank you for everything. If you're not in the challenge, support at rachelfitness.com. If you are in the challenge, buckle up, guys. We just getting started. Bye!